Today we're making a quick strawberries and cream keto dessert. It's only 3 ingredients. All you need are strawberries, sour cream, and artificial sweetener. I'm using Truvian. We're going to cut up the strawberries first. Give it to me. Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to take the husk off. Cut it lengthwise. Cut it lengthwise again. And then cut it in half. She's learning how to cook. Then we're gonna throw it in our bowl. So we're gonna keep doing this until we take our 1 pound of strawberries and put it in our dish.
All right, our strawberries have all been cut up. We're gonna start with a 16-ounce container of sour cream. We're gonna start with 1 cup and see how we're looking here. Special helper.
Oh.
After the 1 cup, we'll see how the strawberries are looking.
Okay, after 1 cup, this is not the consistency that we wanted. So we're gonna take the rest of the sour cream. We're gonna end up using the whole 16 ounces, the 2 cups. And then we'll show you what the consistency looks like next.
Rooster boy. All right, this is our 2nd cup, and this is looking a lot better.
Stripper boy. Fuck.
Come on.
All right, this is how they're looking after our 2nd cup, and this is exactly what you want to see, that them be super creamy. Mm. So we're gonna start with 1 tablespoon of Truvia, and we'll see how it tastes after we mix
like
that in.
Culo.
Okay, after a tablespoon, we just mix this and it's not as sweet as we want it to be, so we're going to do the last tablespoon. So in total, it's going to be 2 tablespoons, and then we're going to get this mixed up and then we'll taste it. Mixing the last tablespoon. When they're in season, your cream's gonna be like super red, but because they're not in season, it's not super red. It's a nice pink color.
Well, it's so bomb. The strawberries and cream, y'all, bomb. I'm keto friendly. For all of us, I love to be fat and eat.
Me? I'm fat and I like to eat.
Me too, and this is bomb. Bomb. Strawberries and cream.